Bro, how are you gonna react to something you in, bro? This is what I'm talking about. Getting them views, ain't you? Reacting to my ex's new song about me, Kennedy Cymone. So let's go ahead and check it out, bro.
Okay, Daryl, the lyrics cool and everything, but we don't need to take the B word out of there. I don't like that word. Why you call me a bitch? I'm not a bitch.
Okay, girl.
No, I get it. I mean, she wants some respect.
Well, yeah. I mean, I'd be the same.
But if you didn't like that he called you the B word, or you didn't like the lyrics of the song, then why did you agree to be in the music video? It's just kind of like counterproductive to make a statement like that in a video about you that's titled about you reacting to the ex's song. You know what I'm saying? It makes no sense. Easy views, though. I get it. I get it. I get it. No cap. I understand.
My name's Kennedy. See my name next time.
Better that thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa.
She found herself after that line. She really found herself. That thing make me
Are you
stay
sure that's
home.
Kennedy? No, that's not Kennedy.
What are you talking about? This is Kennedy Cymone. This is her channel.
No. The girl in his video that played as Kennedy. Are you sure that was Kennedy? I don't know.
That was Kennedy, bro.
Okay, well, I gotta see it again.
That's Kennedy. Kennedy is in that music video. You saw the music. He's in
What?
The comments even says she's in the video. Remember we were at the comments.
What is up, King Killers? Welcome back to the channel, y'all. As you guys can see from the title, I have
That's
a
not her
reaction
natural
video
eye
for
color,
today's
I
up.
don't think. Is that contacts?
Yes.
Blowed. But before we get into that, before I even say anything else, just give me a thumbs up, y'all, for my consistency. My consistency has been pretty well. So give me a thumbs up, and I'm gonna give myself a pat on the back. Dang.
Pause what?
When I have fake nails and they were like this big, I could barely even stand them. Her nails is literally like an inch long. How does she?
I don't know. Maybe she's just more experienced with fake nails.
How, like, I was having such a hard time to text. How do you text with the long nails? I understand you have to use your fingers and all that stuff, but it's just like it's literally like going like this.
Oh, they have to do it like so. They have to do it like that, like literally, like.
Yeah.
Like, that's tough.
Like, that's just one of the high techs. Because I tried doing that, it didn't work.
Somebody dog is loud.
I know what they do. They take the nail that has the least longest, which is probably the pinky, and go. That's probably what they do.
What?
All right. We're going to let them have a moment. He had to get that out. You mad about something? I feel you, bro. Anyways, y'all, like I said, I'm doing a reaction to DDG's new song. That feels so weird calling him DDG because I'm used to calling him Daryl. But DDG's new song, Hold Up, featuring Queen Naija, my sis. I feel like everybody in a mama has seen the music video, but if you haven't, I am also in the music video, so I'm gonna be reacting to it during my reaction. I'm gonna just, you know, I'm gonna really be observing everything. I'm gonna be observing everybody in the video, not just myself. Clarence is in the video as well. So song's been out for a little bit, but the music video came out yesterday, and instantly everybody's been asking me to react to this. So I got you, girl. I got you. So yeah, I'm just gonna watch the video on my phone and give you guys my opinion. Let me tilt the camera over just a little bit so we can put the video screen right here so you guys can see. How y'all like my tattoo? I tried to wear like a little low shirt so that I could show it off just a little bit. So I'm like, dang.
What?
So it already has 2 million.
Oh my god. Man, I have a tattoo, but like, I don't be showing people that.
Well, yours is more like she's wearing a sports bra, I guess. So I guess she can get away with it, but that's.
Well, I mean, I could wear something that could show my whole ribs.
Yeah.
That's.
Views in a day, you guys. Let me put on some more lip gloss before we get into this. The video literally just came out yesterday. I don't even think it's been a whole 48 hours. Yeah, it says one day ago, 2 months.
Damn, girl, you got too much lip gloss on. No hate though. I'm not hating. You guys think I'm hating? I'm not hating. I'm not hating.
Can I tell you a little story though? One time I was wearing way too much lip gloss, it was actually dripping.
That's tough.
Let's get right into this reaction. Wait, one more thing before we get into this reaction video, y'all. Hey, man. So I know some people like to do reaction videos where they talk throughout the whole video while it's playing, but I can't do that. I can't multitask. So if I have something to say, I'm gonna pause the video and tell y'all what I gotta say. Some people be getting mad, like, why you pausing the video? Good. This is not the real video, so good.
Yeah, reaction videos are like the biggest thing on YouTube. It's ridiculous.
You can go watch the real video before you watch my reaction. This is my reaction to the video, not the real video, okay? So good. Don't be coming for me in them comments. All right, here we go, y'all. I'm gonna be pausing it every now and then just so you know.
iPhone has a better, they have better reaction apps.
Well, you know what? I need to give me an iPhone.
Well, yeah, because if you use an iPhone, it's better. Yeah. If you had a MacBook and an iPhone, you can literally do it with both of them together.
I'm gonna do it.
Okay.
Let me get my MacBook back and then go get me an iPhone. Okay. Let me get an iPhone 8 Plus.
Okay. If it makes it easy for you to make videos, yeah.
Whoever was playing the piano was going crazy.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown. Bitch, you ain't grown.
Queen looks so good in this video. And Daryl looks good too. Both of them look so freaking good. Daryl, your haircut, if you're watching this, your haircut was on fleek. That lining is looking too crispy. And I see you getting this thing, you know what I'm saying? I see you filling in. You can't gas him too much, y'all, because he'll take it to the head. But okay, let me keep going, y'all. I talk too much.
Yeah, you can tell she's using an iPhone because, like, even with the little thing. But here's my thing. It's probably, like, having a hard time recording it, if that makes sense.
Yeah, maybe.
Because she's probably using a regular... What she's doing is using her actual camera, like, probably, like, one of these. And then she's using her iPhone to watch it, but she's using her MacBook to record it off her phone, if that makes sense.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Well,
this is different because if she's got it... Well, yeah, it could be AirDrop because she's probably... It probably is AirDrop because she didn't plug it directly in the phone because she has no cord coming from the phone. So it is AirDrop. She's just using AirDrop.
Let me stop it for a second. Let me go back. Rewind. Let me go back and hear what Daryl said one more time.
Bitch, you ain't wrong. Bitch, you ain't wrong.
Okay, Daryl. The lyrics is cool and everything, but we gonna need to take the B word out of there. I don't like that word.
Well, he can't just take it out.
Why don't you call me a bitch? I'm not a bitch. My name's Kennedy. Say my name next time. So glad Queen is in this song because I don't know if y'all remember Arguments, the song that Daryl made called Arguments. That was Daryl's song by himself, but on this song we got a whole girl's perspective or a girl's point of view. Daryl was telling his side, but we got Queen in the song basically letting the dudes know, like, what did Queen say? Let me go back. Let me hear what Queen said again. I just know she represents for all the girls in the song, so thank you, Queen. Where were you when Arguments came out? We needed you to talk for the girls. Facts. Like, don't be trying to text me with all that mushy gushy stuff before you text me. hold up, nigga, you better come correct. Right before you call me, hold up. Right before you text me, hold up. Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it. Whoa, whoa, hold up. Was that the words? I think so.
Yeah, that's it.
But yeah, that's facts. By the way, before y'all go reaching, I'm not trying to point out anything subliminally. There's no secret codes you're gonna try to get out of me out of this video, because that's not what it is. This is a reaction. And when I say queen speaking for the girls, she's speaking for all the girls. This is like a normal song for a breakup in a relationship. So what is this nigga doing? Like, nigga, go on somewhere. What is she doing? Come back when I'm on my come up. You ain't gonna hit this, oh na na. Oh na na, oh na na. Who do you think you are? Clarence come in smirking and smiling. He's so goofy. We look all serious, but we were laughing. The whole time this video was getting filmed, y'all, like, it was so hard to be serious, especially when, like, the roles were reversed. You got Queen talking to Daryl, and then me and Clarence are, like, the side pieces. Yeah, so basically what I'm trying to say is, while we were filming this, it was so hard to be serious because all of us are super goofy. Queen is, y'all already know how goofy Queen is. I'm like two notches down of how goofy Queen is, but I'm still really goofy. So you got both of us. Clarence and Daryl, they're chill, but I feel like me and Queen bring out their goofiness more. Nonetheless, it was really fun to film. It wasn't as serious as the video looks. Okay, let's keep going.
It's really your pride. You not expressing what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you trying to hide. You say that you love me, that shit was a lie.
Well, damn.
You wanna show me that you're independent. You're good on your own, okay, baby, I get it. I'm stressing you.
That sound like me. I know y'all been in that situation with your man, your boyfriend, and he trying you, and you just like, boy, don't get it messed up. Like, I'm good on my own. You're stressing me out. I want you, but I don't need you. Don't get it twisted. You know, like, everybody done been through that, I feel like.
Hey, she just
that is so true. But
that's true.
We don't want, like, we don't need to. We want to. You're going hard on this.
Nah, yeah. That's not my intention. Your new nigga gon' have to wait till I'm finished.
Why are you looking at me sideways?
Clarence looks
like you in a different headspace.
I get my little 5 seconds of fame. Oh shoot.
Hold up. Right before you call me, hold up.
Why do you have to give me the most typical little rubbing the shoulder scene? Like, of course I'm gonna be that video girl.
Right before you text me, hold up. Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
One thing you never wanna be. You don't want to be the video girl. You want to be a YouTuber, but you don't want to be the video girl, like, in terms of, like, you're in a music video.
Yeah, just touching the shoulders.
And you're, like, half naked in a music video and everything. You don't want to be that. You don't want to be an e-girl either. You don't want to be the girl that strips while streaming on Twitch. You don't want to be a Twitch dot. You know what
I'm saying? Daryl was trying to play out so hard, like, he did not like that kiss on his neck. Daryl, no, damn well, he was blushing inside when I kissed him on his neck. You're not gonna admit it, but we all know. Let me go back.
Why you rubbing me the wrong way? It's a little too late. Whoa, 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 hold up. Right before you call me, hold up. Right before you text me, hold up. Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it. Whoa, whoa, hold up. Right before you call me, hold up.
Like, you got me messed up. You think I'm about to be rubbing your back while you on the phone with another girl? No. First of all, if I would have knew that she was on the phone with another girl in the first place, I wouldn't even be rubbing your shoulders like that. So my face was looking at him like, you daggone dog.
You don't want me, but I know you capping. This shit overlapping. It already happened. Break up for the moment. I know where it's going. A ripper in our bomb, but we already sewing. We get back together. We rougher than ever, but we are still young and I know it get better. Ain't trying to be freaky, but who make it wetter? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa.
That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. For real, Dara. For real, for real. Let me go back.
Capping this shit overlapping, it already happened.
Facts. The shit overlapping, it already happened. Happened about 5 times, I lost count. But yeah.
Better, ain't trying to be freaky, but who make it wetter? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Wait, what?
I have a question. What does that mean?
That thing make me stay home like, I don't know what she said, like whatever.
Like, make me stay home. Basically, like, what
he's saying.
Tether.
Basically, he's saying that like your pussy so good that I want to stay home. Like,
oh no, no money at home all the time.
Oh my god.
Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown, bitch. You ain't grown, bitch. You ain't grown.
Yes, I am. I am 21 years old. I live on my own and I pay my own bills. I am grown. You cannot tell me nothing, okay? I am grown. My mama can't tell me nothing. My daddy can't tell me nothing. Nobody can tell me nothing. I am grown.
Fall in love with your vices.
Yeah, when you're at home and you pay your own bills, she makes YouTube videos for a career and other stuff, so.
Yeah.
All that I've showed you was kindness. Rather be on one.
You see my face? I heard y'all cute with it. I'm like. Okay, that's the whole video, y'all. That video was so freaking cute. Let me turn the camera back. But yeah, that's basically the whole video. I think the video turned out extremely well. I feel like every single one of us looked good. Like, our camera presence looked good in the video. Like, did that make sense? So yeah, we filmed this video back in February. I think the storyline of the video was super duper.
Wait, they filmed the video back in February? That was like literally 4 months ago.
Dope. In case you didn't understand it, Queen and Daryl were in a relationship and I was Daryl's side chick and Clarence was Queen's side nigga. How did y'all feel about the music video? Leave me a comment down below. Let me know how you guys felt about it. I'm about to go get my hair done. I actually am really feeling this bun and I don't want to take it down, but I have to. So I'm about to go get my hair done, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment in the comments down below. Let me know what other videos you guys would like to see. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah!
Okay.
That's not bad.
All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. And peace.